안녕하세요, 유란입니다.
Hangul, Korean alphabet sounds when consonants and vowels are combined. In Korean, consonants are called chaeum and vowels are called moeum. Chaeum goes in front of the word or top part of the word or under the word. Consonant called giok sounds like G or K. Nian sounds like N and tigut sounds like D. Lir sounds like R or L and niem sounds like M. Piep sounds like B and siot sounds like S. Ing sounds nothing, like when there is a, part of it is ing. Chit sounds like J and chit sounds like ch and kik sounds like K. Kit sounds like T. Piep sounds like P. Hiang sounds like H. Moum, vowel. A, ya, o, yo, o, yo, u, yu, e, i. Double consonant, 된소리. 쌍기역, 쌍디귿, 쌍비읍, 쌍시옷, 쌍지읒. Those words are pronounced as 까, 따, 빠, 싸, 짜. When 자음 goes under the word, it is called 받침. When there are two 자음 included in one 받침, it is called 겹받침. Combined 모음, 모음 자모. 에, 예, 에, 예, 와, 왜, 왜, 워, 왜, 위, 의. 나비, 다람쥐, 오이, 코끼리. 호랑이, 개구리, 집, 그림, 가방, 돈.